See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no, 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 no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine, fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
What's up, ladies and gents? Welcome back to Uncharted, my Let's Play. This is Chapter 6, picking off pretty much right where we left off, having a blast, been playing this all day long, and of course we're going to continue going here now, as we're going to get into some super stealthy spy kind of gameplay. So I'm really excited about that, actually. Again, like always, I'll do my best to get as many collectibles as I can, even though I do have the other walkthrough you guys could check out if you want to know exactly where everything
Nathan,
is.
Up here.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here with you in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well.
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
All right, so you're going to see me be, you know, like, looking around pretty much everywhere. This is the thorough one where I don't know where anything is, so that's why I'm going to be looking around a lot. There's, I think it said, what, 9 collectibles on this level? And a few optional conversations. Aha, hello. See, when there's a will, there's a way. I'm sure we still missed one back there, but again, guys, if you want every collectible, as much as I am a perfectionist, if you still want everything, go check out the walkthrough. Boy, they really need to cut through grass.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
Yeah, he didn't jump off like I wanted him to. Oh, he can't. I guess he can't jump right now. I was gonna do the normal jump off, but I guess you're just supposed to rope it.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
Here we go.
That's only because we lost the ability to jump there. Okay, so give me a little clue when it's safe to jump.
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
I guess he's gonna wait.
Okay, so where to next?
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely. Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
That's hilarious. Oh, wow. The things that they put into this game.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
I almost want to see if there's anything in that bird nest there. It looks like it could be some type of... No.
Okay.
First we'll look up here. Nothing? Okay. And magically it's back in his hand.
Respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene lì sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Wonder how close to Sabienza this is.
We're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need him.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
Oh, that was one of those optional conversations.
There's that window.
Wish we're not done searching this area just yet. Aha! Hello! I'm making mental notes so that way when I go back through this again after I complete this, I will know where everything is. And Usually if there's one that I miss or something like that in the Uncharted games, then I'll have to play a certain level for a few times until I can eventually find it. So another way that you can test yourself out to see how you're doing with collectibles is, yep, we have everything so far, because there'll be a gap if you miss one, if you get it out of order. So that's kind of like a little cheat sheet of letting you know.
That should hold.
First time go.
Come on down.
Jeez, man, look at this.
Oof.
Barely made that.
These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I can show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
She had to wait till that conversation to be over with before you could actually come up here. But it doesn't look like there's anything. There is something there, though. You see that? Oh, okay, it's the way. But now I'm wondering if I should actually... We'll see what this is first. Well, obviously that's the way up. You can see the way over. So before we do that, I'll look down here real quick. Just in case. You guys know me, as thorough as possible. I'm not used to the whole Let's Play thing, but this is pretty much what I go through when I'm doing my walkthroughs. What you're seeing here is the same thing as what you would call my blind walkthrough, where you learn the level so that you go back and do it perfectly, grab all the collectibles, and all that jazz. It's a very... fail. It's a very... It's a very, oops.
So, your other wonderful finds, the ones I missed, you at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I can show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Oh, shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
I still can't get over this view, though.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss. Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you smoke indoors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamn. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Mosse.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Oh, it's so good to have Sully back.
The years have been kind to you.
But I,
thanks. I chuck it up to going vegan.
Really?
I'm gonna look around. Oh, I love it when I get lucky like that. Make sure we're still in order. Yep. Sweet. I like it when they do that. When they make the collectibles, you have to backtrack after a cinema. You know, you're not something you would normally expect.
Are you not enjoying yourself?
The villa is certainly spectacular.
Scusi.
I would be doing this game a disservice if I didn't come around here and do this. Mother of Pearl Horn.
What are you doing?
I just going over our exit strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Look, relax. We've pulled off tougher heist than this.
Yeah, I know, I know. I just try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting point.
Yeah.
All right, looks like that's about it for out here.
Non sapevo che avessi iniziato anche tu nel ramo immobiliare.
Thank you again, my love. I can't wait to bring you home with us. Just remember, it might be a while
before you start. How long is it? Tutto passa, se finisce
così.
Je suis venu ici.
Esatto.
E come agente immobiliare, j'ai payé mes dettes, j'ai acheté des pièces, j'en ai vendu des pièces que j'avais achetées.
Who would hide a collectible in the front of the lobby? Probably not a smart idea, but you never know.
Devi scusarmi se ti faccio perdere tempo.
You see, I thought I had a reason.
Sellers just through there. Let's go.
Man, this place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno.
Pardon me?
There's Sully. Who was it that went this way?
Excuse me.
Do you remember us?
So he's waiting for me there.
I can't. I told him I don't have the money.
Pardon me?
Well, I'm sorry to feel that way, but I couldn't be prouder.
Mi dispiace.
Case in the joint. Well, it looks like we're pretty clear.
Here we are.
All right, let's do this.
Oh, hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Well, now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
See that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Oh, no.
Oh, real smooth.
Not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
And he doubted me.
Wow, I love this type of gameplay.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
So out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross. Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
All right.
Find where the waiters and caterers are.
And lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh, yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
But do they have a DJ?
Not that I think anybody would hide something down in this area, but developers, man, they like to try to pull a one-over on you. Looks like you don't have the ability to go to cover right now. Do you think there's a collectible in there? Oh, a part of me wants to go in there. I just can't tell if there would be... Okay, there we go.
Crap! You see a waiter in there? Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. Fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof. Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Well, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly. She'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. Guy can talk his way out of anything.
There you go.
This way.
You guys are probably having a hard time seeing, but I've got pretty good light on this TV here.
Hey, look, the vents. It's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter.
All right, that's where we're going. Let me see if there's a collectible. Of course not.
Okay, up we go. Right there.
Oh, I've got visions of Deus Ex in my head.
Smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty. Shh, shh, shh.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Quello con il parrucchino e quella roba sul naso.
No,
portali sciacquature dei piatti.
Tanto non capirebbe la differenza.
Sbrigati però. Sai che a questa gente non piace aspettare. Questa gente potrebbe farci ammazzare. Prendi una bottiglia da 3 euro e andiamo.
Si procurano tutta questa roba.
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come.
Hopefully you guys are enjoying the long episodes. Beautiful this game is. I know, but I gotta look. Hey there. What could this be? Oh, right there, I see it. Nice. Let's make sure that we're keeping it in order. Remember, guys, the game is not out. Oh, we've missed two collectibles. So the game's not out yet, so it's not like, you know, I'm looking at any... I don't have no idea where these things are, so I'm just trying to be as thorough. But now I know that somewhere between the last one I got, there are two other ones that I have missed. Alright, so it won't let me this way. Well, see, now that messes with my brain, man. I know. I shouldn't worry about it. Do you think there could be one up there? No, because it only goes to there, so probably not.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Well, I can already tell you one way.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
There you go.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Oh, I just can't get over how beautiful and vibrant the colors and... I don't suppose there's anything up there. I don't see a surefire way to even get up there.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that to find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room.
The great brother, just leave me here.
Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the bar room. It's not a...
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
So what's down there and then what's up here? Clearly you climb that there. I just have to check this to make sure that there's nothing down here. Which there wasn't, okay. So this level is probably going to take me some time to figure out how to get all of the collectibles.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Oh, you missed out on a perfect collectible that could have been over here. Well, what is that? There's a way to go all the way around here. What's the purpose, though? That just takes me back to here. All right, so I gotta look for something. I see that there, so I jump across here. I wish I would have found something over there. That would have been perfect. So there's the way across. There's something maybe. No. I see like a little opening there. I'm thinking maybe there's some way to get up there. You'd have to get up there though. And you can't get up there from there. Like I said, try to be as thorough as possible. But we're not going to find everything this first time. It's a big jump.
Oh, shit!
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! Where the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Fight. Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
All right, so there's something we can jump maybe over to there. Okay, I see that. All right. Actually, we're gonna need to get a better angle.
Which way? God, why did I pick the power room?
Going up. Ooh, I don't even know how we made that one. There's something down. I don't know why that would be there. Okay, we need to go this way. Yeah, that wasn't very smart. Way to go there, Drake. Alright, looks like we found a way in here.
Di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as
of right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
And for a penny and for a pound.
Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock. But
now
with what?
130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid,
there's gotta be something. Come on.
Man, I'm starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
The bidding stands at 160,000 euros in the room.
Yes.
Signore's bid makes 170,000. We are now at 160,000 euros in the room.
Gotcha.
Now this is 190,000 euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Sbarrate tutte le uscite! Nessuno me lascia.
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey! Stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci.